People with breast and prostate cancer typically lose muscle and gain fat during treatment. This often puts them at an increased risk of developing more serious conditions such as diabetes and cardiovascular disease. My name is Marina Mourtzakis, and I'm working to understand and develop nutrition and exercise programs that will help improve the health of cancer survivors in our community. I thoroughly enjoy working with graduate students as I see them as my colleagues in training. They have inspiring ideas, they have new perspectives, and they're full of enthusiasm, which brings new and innovative solutions to our program. I also love sharing my knowledge and skills and expertise with them to help guide them in their career paths. Teaching is an important part of being a researcher. I enjoy interacting with undergraduate and graduate students to facilitate in their learning and developing fundamental skills that will enhance their opportunities in becoming either researchers or healthcare professionals in their futures. At the University of Waterloo, I have amazing colleagues with diverse expertise and skills, and this has become an important part of my research program and has enabled opportunities I would not have had in other institutions. We also have state-of-the-art facilities, not just in terms of equipment and tools, but we have team-driven environments such as the UW WellFit program that has enabled much of my research today.